this machine's for making delay fuse for display shells. So, pretty complicated machine, pretty cool. Although we're not running it today, it starts with paper core. The paper core is pulled through the powder. The powder is then wrapped with strings as this rolls around. Comes through for a second round of string. It goes around the pulley, through the bitumen. It's then wrapped with paper. After the paper, it's wrapped with another layer of string and comes out the other side as delay fuse.